all of you have seen Peter's Park, the restaurant and the beautiful cottages. Now you have to meet Peter, the business owner, manager of Peter's Park, very efficiently running the entire property. Say hello to the viewers.
Hello viewers, how are you? I wish you all enjoy this.
When you come here to Yelagiri, stay in Peter's Park and enjoy the hospitality. You will be treated like one of the family members. And from here, across the fence is his house, where his wife Jackie and mother-in-law Veronica are running a very efficiently run bakery. Let's go and see what goodies are in store for us for New Year. So is it a busy day tomorrow, Peter?
Very busy. Very busy. You're going to be one of the judges.
Okay.
As usual.
Thank you. We have always been part of Peter's Park.
Yes.
Right from the beginning.
Please.
And as it's going, so is our friendship with Peter. He's just 5 minutes away from our place. Now we are entering the bakery.
Bakery, please come.
With Jackie and Veronica. Get a nice surprise. When you come in here, it's like entering a goodie shop. Cakes, ovens. Meet Jackie. Say hello to the viewers. Jackie, Peter's wife, and Veronica, Peter's mother-in-law.
Hello.
As a team, they are the best family team I've ever seen. And you can see all these ovens. Cakes. It's all getting ready for tomorrow. What's special tomorrow, Jackie?
Well, this is a chocolate pudding.
Okay.
These are bonbons. That's for the vegetarians. It's fruit set in agar-agar. That's
okay.
The China grass.
So the best place to be in the south is perhaps Yelagiri Hills Peter's Park restaurant. You've seen the 15 cottages, you've seen the restaurant, you've seen the service staff, you met Peter, the business owner, manager, met his wife and mother-in-law. What else do you need? Keep coming here and thank you.
Thank you very much.